In today's world, trade is a collage of global markets, supply chains, competing brands, quality standards, movement of goods across borders, business regulations, cutting-edge skills, and services. Aid in support of trade is coming in to make a difference. But what is behind the headlines? What impact does it actually have on people's daily lives? How can partners and programs support poor countries to get ahead on trade? When does it work? And where can more be done right now? The Enhanced Integrated Framework, EIF, is getting people to act on the trade agenda. On-the-ground agencies and development partners are backing countries' own roadmaps for change. It's building strong foundations and helping governments bridge to more support. Trading Stories takes a closer look at 8 of the poorest countries worldwide who are using trade to shape futures. Find out from the people themselves what is happening with fresh partnerships and higher value products, and what potential lies ahead. What is Nepal's trading story? Overcoming challenges and tackling a prosperity gap for poor communities means promoting resources and investing in trade to boost livelihoods and unlock potential. For a crop like ginger, it's public and private sector partners working together that help rural communities access new markets. And with improved facilities, you can add value to get higher quality produce, growing profits for farmers.
More than 77% people live in agriculture. So for the development of our nation, for the trade, it must be based on agriculture, for the raw material, for the other agro-processing industry.
Farmers lack know-how on how to produce good quality of ginger and also how to add value to this. It should be a joint work of all the development agencies as well as the government, including the private sectors.
By raising standards, you support the move of crops from the fields to the global marketplace. The key is having a strong dialogue with the grassroots. Partners such as STDF and FAO, alongside government and associations, are doing just that, empowering local farmers, particularly women.
Nepal yata pati hami byabsayi ru basera hamile euta sangh ko sthapana garu jasle chai Nepal ko sarkar sanga yo sandarbha ma kura garna lai sajilo huncha bhanera hamile tyaha shuruat bhayo kisan ra byabsayi ko bich ma ek thau ma lyaune koshish gareko chhau ra kisan le pani utpadan gareko bastu byabsayi le pani bazar ma ramro sanga betna saknu parcha bhanne environment euta create garna khojiraheko chhau.
Thank you. just where to start when you want to set clear priorities on trade. Then take a closer look at the 19 goods and services most likely to transform livelihoods set out in Nepal's trade integration strategy. The Enhanced Integrated Framework, EIF program, has led the way in bringing partners together to move the trade agenda forward.
Nepal has taken a trade as a main streaming area for the development, economic development of the country. For that purpose also, we are working with in collaboration with the other land ministries like Ministry of Agriculture and the Livestock.
The EIF framework has given us a platform for the donor coordination, for bringing all the relevant donors together to have regular meetings at the National Steering Committee, which makes sure that this streamlining is taking place. Communication is very important among all the stakeholders, and it's I think an important task for the donor facilitator to facilitate this communication.
Sowing the seeds of change through trade that impacts on people's lives, with projects on ginger, pashmina and tea, is everyone's business. It's about creating connections between companies, civil society, and cooperatives. Investing in a trade sector-wide approach is the next step ahead.
We have allocating budget for these activities. EIF has also a strong support with these activities from government, stakeholder, private sector, and development partners. With this commitment and coordination, we can make these all efforts in a sustainable way.
To take products like Changra Pashmina to the next level and boost exports, you need to get serious on marketing, certification, and quality. Linking people along the supply chain, the EIF partnership is helping trade flow from mountains to markets.
ठिकै छ अब यो पहिलादेखि पहिला गरेको भन्दा त अब अलिकति दाली त राम्रै छ पहिला बाजेहरूको पालोमा त त्यस्तो थिएन पश्मिराको त्यसले गर्दाखेरि हामीले निकै राम्रो भइरहेको छ अलिकति योभन्दा अलिकति बढी चाङ्ग्रा थप्न पाएपछि अलिकति हामीलाई बढी फाइदा हुन्छ कि भन्ने एउटा हामीलाई लागिरहेको छ
नेपाली पश्मिना इन्डस्ट्री जस्ट स्टार्टिङ नाउ टु मेक अवेर द पिपुल That this is Changra goat. It has a pashmina wool and very precious. We are telling them make the cooperative, and we are also making cooperative here.
We can also help the government in enhancing the competitiveness of the private sector on the export of certain commodities in which we have comparative advantage. How to strengthen domestic capacity to enhance the exports of those products.
Hello. For communities to access the technical know-how they need to move ahead on trade, you need to link remote areas to production. Overcoming infrastructure gaps is a big task.
Hello.
then going from the raw material to focusing on how to build up a global brand helps kickstart the trade momentum.
Media stood highlighting how trade changes the ordinary people of Alice's, especially poor people. Without development of trade and trade, we cannot develop our nations. That's why people should know about the importance of trade.
Nepal's trade canvas is expanding with new sectors and fresh voices across the partnership, championing growth that supports communities. Now, it's about making the impact felt on the ground and how to measure what works and transfer lessons. In this way, through vision, capacity and delivery, the country is gearing up to mark out a dynamic future path on trade.